Hello, I present to you adventure of prototyping my engine. Welcome. Seals were pressed by the coil spring, and at higher revs by centrifugal force. But at very high revs, the centrifugal force would become very strong, which would mean strong friction. Therefore, I must create a second version of the engine, which reverse seals. I will show you my future vision of this engine. Enjoy, friends!
Let's get party getting on!
The fundamental change compared to the first version is the reverse seals. The top is perforated and the bottom solid. Their movement is fully automatic. Up is determined by geometry of rotor. Down, they will be pressed by a spring. Special rotor divides the stator into two chambers, 1, 2, and four sections. One, two, three, four. It means suction, compression, explosion, exhaust. Rotor perform two work cycles per revolution. One, this ring engine is equivalent to two-cylinder engine. Two rings, four-cylinder, etc. The valves are rotary. Similar like water valves. And it can be controlled electronically or mechanically by timing. The combustion chamber is with two sparking plugs. And a hole in seal gasket for passage of gasoline and gas after explosion. Now I show you how engine works. This valve is open and fuel is pressed into combustion chamber, and here is inlet fuel and is suction. And rotor go. Check the sealing. When to close. Preset seals, and now it's explosion in chamber. Bang! This valve open and press it. Rotor to next working cycle. Now it's explosion and press. And here is exhaust fries. Explosion press and exhaust outlet out.